Juan. I'm the mezzo-soprano soloist. My character is more like the musical muse of the piece.
And what kind of songs do you sing in the piece?
Beautiful pieces, song repertoire from Schubert, and we have one piece from Bach, but the other three pieces are from Schubert, and they're beautiful art songs, German art songs.
And where would we have seen you perform before?
I've been at it for a while. I studied here at Menard School of Music. I was in Die Walküre at the Met. I was in Francesca da Rimini. I just made my Chicago Lyric debut in Die Walküre, in the production of Die Walküre. I've been at it. I'm also an old school New York City, City Opera. New York City Opera.
They say that eyes are the windows of the soul, but I believe for singers, it's songs. What song would most describe you?
Oh, what a fabulous question. Probably in this piece, Nacht und Träume. It's so beautiful and so so loving. That's me.
And since it's the holiday season, can you wish the Times Square Chronicle readers a happy holidays?
Happy holidays! Happy holidays. Have a safe and warm holiday.
Thank you.